Okay, everybody. Here we go. Empty. Eureka Power Speed. This job, this room is full of urine. And the client bought some of her own enzyme, paid $100 at the pet store, soaked it all down, covered it with polyplastic, came back the next day, repeated the process, and it's called urine out. But man, I wish she hadn't done anything, because now this carpet, it smells like a Chinese restaurant. It's really weird, or like street food in Thailand. So it's pretty bad smell or odor that you wouldn't want, you know, in a home. And you could still smell a touch of urine in the other room, but let's vacuum these up before I decide how I'm gonna treat these. Take you to the next room. Cleaning this two-bedroom townhouse, two small rooms, and this staircase here. But they left their bed in here, so I'm gonna have to shift this around. I hate to do that, but I don't have a choice today. So this room kind of smells too.
So let's pick up a few of these bigger items.
This is what 90% of the homes look like out here in the state of Washington. Fan in the window. It's going to be 82 degrees today. But it's so humid. And the thing about humidity, if you know, like people back east, Georgia, North Carolina, they know. Up here in the Northwest, this humidity, when you perspire, your body perspires or you sweat, and then it's supposed to evaporate and that cools you off. But here, when the humidity's up real high, probably 100% today, you perspire for sure because it's hot, but it never evaporates. You just soaked. So anyway, some of you people back east, I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. All right, let's get back to it. Sliding door. Tell this person vacuumed before I got here, but there's definitely going to be a little stuff on there. Let's see here. I'm gonna
take this cord, run it through the stairs. plug it in down here. Oh, I hate these things. There we go. Try out this attachment. I can honestly say I have not used it. Let's see how it works. So everything's on board. There's the attachment. Take that back. I'll have to do the stairs. I gotta use two hands, one to hold the vacuum, one to hold the hose. So we'll be back with the cleaning video. Thanks for watching. Alright, so I'm gonna, at the bottom of the stairs, I can show you. I got the attachment on here. The hose head's pretty long. And the section. So. Difference already. It's all ground in dust and dirt. That'll make my steam cleaning a lot easier. And we'll check this out in just a minute. See, yeah, we got some soil there. So that was a good thing. We vacuumed. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and dump that. Appreciate you guys watching.